So, you should know that democratic theory did not begin with Rousseau's contract. No. Its origins, in fact, lie in the subject of land ownership. The common people became aware that the upper classes owned the lands upon which they lived and labored. This incensed them, inspired them to seek sovereignty of their own homelands. However, the social order of the day did not permit land ownership by the common man. Therefore, these people felt the need to leave their homelands, to flee, in an effort to escape political and social persecution. Hence the creation that is America. Therefore, the basic premise of democratic theory is that each and every citizen living within that society is entitled to what? We are entitled to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. What you people have to realize is that despite having these rights, very few people exercise them. And it is that type of apathy that corrodes our country from within. Your assignment for the semester is as follows: to formulate your own political ideology. This will be dictated by your sex, background, social, economic status, personal experience, etc., etc. This course will be like anything in life. It will be what you make of it. I am not a babysitter.
Ladies and gentlemen, do not waste my time. Remember, no one is going to treat you special just because you are black. Right.
Or white. Or Hispanic. Or Indian. Or Asian. Or because you are a woman. Or because you failed to get sufficient rest last night. Or because you are... What are you?
I don't know.
Right.